Spanning the Coquelicot Creek is a 64-foot long and 15-foot wide butcher's mill covered bridge. Built in 1891, the single-span wooden double burr arch trusses design bridge is one of the shortest in Lancaster County.